Hello friends, this video on light, reflection and refraction part 9 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. Please make sure that you have watched all the videos till part 8 before going ahead with part 9. So now that we have understood the image formation by concave mirror and convex mirror, it is time to talk about the sign convention which we follow for reflection by spherical mirrors, because there is a specific convention which has to be followed. That is how it is since years, right? So what is that convention which we follow when we deal with ray diagrams depicting the image formation? The first convention is that all distances are measured from the pole. That means we consider the pole of the mirror as the origin. Next is, object is always placed to the left of the mirror. Distance towards right of the pole are taken as positive. That's because, as I mentioned, pole is like your origin. So anything on the right hand side of the origin are positive, and anything towards the left hand side of the origin are negative. Distances perpendicular and above principal axis are taken positive. That means whenever an image is formed erect, it is perpendicular to the principal axis and it is above the principal axis. So it is taken as positive. Distances perpendicular and below the principal axis are taken as negative. So that means this pole becomes your origin. So if you are talking about anything here or any distance here, that is positive because it is towards the right of the pole. You are talking about any distance towards the left hand side, that would be negative. You are talking about any distance above the principal axis, that would be positive. You are talking about any distance below the principal axis, that would be negative. Right? So these are some of the sign conventions which we will follow. Thank you. Please visit examfear.com to watch free educational videos, try free online tests, get the best quality study materials, study from the best tutors and mentors, and much more. Thank you once again.